Five local animal shelters teamed up to rescue 21 beagles from an animal testing facility in Virginia. That facility was cited for multiple animal welfare violations. The groups, including Humane Animal Rescue of Pittsburgh and the Beaver County Humane Society, helped transport the beagles here to Pittsburgh. All these dogs will undergo examinations and get vaccinated before they're put up for adoption.